goddess. Better yet, my honey. Probably true. I've been wrong before, considered a fool. But that don't stop what I'm feeling inside. And it don't stop seeing you when I close my eyes. I won't lie, cause I've had a few lovers and turned down others wanting me beneath their covers. Even been a few I really felt. Time would reveal the bad hand I was dealt. In this life, we don't always win. But everything makes sense that you involved in. I'm already established, earned my thing. Wasn't looking for no finger to slip on a ring. And once bitten, you know how the rest goes. I kinda gave up on finding you, I suppose. Thank you for this gift, didn't cost no money, but priceless anyway, my native honey. Understand you was never a fan. I'ma personally show you my own private world. This tour is reserved for ladies, not little girls. But first a few questions I need to ask. Do you mind back rubs, champagne bubble baths? Does it bother you to have your hair played with? You like the feel of things the satin's made with? I'm curious, do you like sunsets by the ocean? Being rocked to sleep on a yacht by its motion? Do you like candlelight, dinner for two? Would you mind if my hand slowly undressed you? Are you down for a cabin and nice little fire? And bearskin rugs, do you make intimate love? Do you like white sand that skies the sun? You see yourself with me forever, native honey. Is it official or what? I think that what we just did kinda makes us together. Girl, it's not my style to make up your mind, but I think we should treasure what most never find. Appreciate the days and the moments that we're given, and enjoy this life together that we begin living. And through hard times, I promise you my shoulder. Can't wait to see you age, you come to bond when you older. But what about now? Well, you already knew. Remember in verse 2, the questions I asked you. Well, whatever you want, I'ma try and make real. From the yachts to how all that white sand feel. And as far as our involvement in the physical, wipe all you know, cause I'ma make that feel spiritual. Cause for about a second, I've been longing to touch every inch of your body and give you more than enough. In all aspects, I've won if you love me. God's greatest gift, my native honey. My girl, baby.